Here's how to set up and use Google Keyboard on iPhone devices. So if you want to download and use the Google Keyboard or GBoard on your iPhone, first of all, we have to install it. To do that, open your App Store and search here GBoard. And you will get the GBoard keyboard here. Now install it. Once it's installed, tap on open, tap on get started, tap on keyboards, enable GBoard, enable allow full access, allow, and here you will get bunch of different options to customize your Google keyboard. So now let's use the keyboard first. So I'm going to opening a dummy note here, and to switch your Google keyboard, tap and hold on this globe icon at the bottom left, select GBoard, and you will get the Google keyboard here. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 minute solution. See you in the next video.